realize your pain. A shock to the bone, you say. I'm sorry that I made you feel this way. I'm not meant to cause you hurt, but for reasons you don't trust my word.